part of today's job is to clear a path pretty much through the middle of the image that you can see there. So we're following the chainsaw where that is, and straight down. We've found a route that's going to take about as little excavation as possible, pretty much the route Nathan's walking now. So watch us as we cut our way through, and any of the trees that have felled, we'll just chop them up, move them out of the way, make some room,